Ralaniten developmental code name EPI002, is an N-terminal domain antiandrogen which was never marketed. It is a derivative of bisphenol A and one of the four stereoisomers of EPI001. A prodrug of ralaniten, ralaniten acetate, EPI506, was under development for the treatment of prostate cancer.
See also
List of investigational hormonal agents section Androgenics
References